Do you ever wonder if it's possible to think your pain away? Does the mind over matter principle actually work? Well, for Olympic medalist Manny O'Mitchell, the answer is a definite yes.
U.S. sprinter Manny O'Mitchell proved mind over matter when he broke his leg during the semifinal of the 1600-meter relay at the London Olympics and kept running on it anyway. He finished the lap, enabling the Americans to easily qualify for the final. A few hours later, doctors confirmed what he suspected. He had run the last 200 meters with a broken left fibula.
He can run 400 meters in 44.96 seconds. Please welcome relay star and Olympic medalist for Team USA, Manny O'Mitchell, to the show.
Well, you can run, but handsome too.
Yes. Thank you.
So it's one thing to win an Olympic medal, but it's another thing to do it on a broken leg. Walk us through, number one, you had injured yourself before the race?
Yeah, 3 days prior to competition, I actually tripped going up some steps in a hurry. I guess being a sprinter, you're kind of in a hurry all the time. But I tripped going up some steps and kind of set up a bone bruise. And we get to the Olympic Games, and, you know, I'm the first leg of the relay. I get out the first 100 meters. Didn't feel, you know, as strong as I usually do getting out of the blocks, and proceeded on, and, you know, guys were catching up to me behind me and leaving me in front of me. You know, I was like, I have to keep going. So I pushed, and, you know, I got to the 200 mark, which is halfway for 400 meters, and that's when, you know, I heard it snap, felt it break, and the first thing that went through my mind was, oh, my gosh, what was that? And, you know, I was like, should I just lay down right here and just, you know, end it? Because I didn't think I was going to be able to make it back. But, you know, I consider myself a mental athlete as well. And, you know, I had to channel my focus, and I relied on God and my inner strength. And, you know, I have a motto that I live by. It's called faith, focus, finish. And, you know, I just recited that to myself over and over again. And no matter how fast I finished or how slow I finished, as long as I finished, I knew that those three guys, you know, depended on me to get there, and they would do their job, and they did. So we're fortunate enough to get the silver medal.
And people are going to ask, Manny, you know, how is it physically possible? I want to pull up your x-ray, because it's very obvious. If you look at those two bones, what you're seeing there is a fracture through the fibula bone. And that occurred where you had hit your leg 3 days prior. And one thing you have to understand, even though Manny was an incredibly well-conditioned athlete, when you look at this model, okay, you're going to see the tibia is the primary weight-bearing bone. Now, quite frankly, if you had broken your tibia, you probably would have just collapsed. Yeah. Luckily, the fibula is more of a support bone. To actually physically run as fast as you did over 200 meters, to me, that's more impressive than winning a silver medal.
Yeah.
I mean, it's truly remarkable.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Speaking of silver medals, Dr. Lisa was hoping that maybe we could see it.
Do you have it?
Yeah, I think I saw
it.
All right. Oh, wow.
Awesome.
Oh my gosh. Wow. Oh man. Well, this is awesome. And my gosh, you worked for this, man.
Oh yeah.
You deserve this.
And before I let you go, what's next? I know for you that now you've got this medal, but you're back on the track, right?
Yeah, I gotta eat. I'm still hungry. So next up for me is obviously rehab right now, getting my leg back to where I was and hopefully proceeding to go to the World Championships in Moscow, Russia a year from now. So preparing for that, more hours of hard work. Hopefully we'll be back again.
Well, we'll be wishing you luck.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.